Let's take a look at one of our brand new features in SkySlope. We've made assigning documents to the checklist 10 times easier. Let's take a closer look. We'll start by going into Manage Transactions to pull up one of our files. Now, originally, to assign documents, you'd go to the checklist, find the line item where the document should be attached, click on Attach on the right side of the page. You'll see a list of documents uploaded into your file, and you can click on Assign. But since a lot of our work is actually done on the Documents page itself, we've decided to make it so that you can assign documents directly from the Documents tab onto the checklist. You can click on this icon here to see an explanation of the feature. Let me show you how it works. You can simply check the boxes for the document you want to assign, click on Assign, select the item you want to assign it to, and click Assign one final time. And you can see here where it's attached. Let's take a closer look at the checklist, and again, we can see our document is attached here. Back on the Documents tab, you can also unassign documents from the checklist by simply checking the document, clicking on Unassign. You can also assign more than one doc simultaneously, and this will save you a lot of time when adding documents to your checklist. If you realize you've assigned a document to the wrong place on the checklist, you can simply assign it again by selecting the correct item, and then the document will be moved to the proper place on the checklist after you click on Assign. And that's pretty much all it takes. We've made assigning documents to the checklist way easier. If you have any other questions about assigning documents to the checklist, don't hesitate to reach out to our support team. We're here 24/7 and happy to help. Happy SkySloping!